You have to take off this cover on the top.
And then you just go to this screw and just turn it, loosen it up a drop, and that should fix the problem. That's it. Then just pop back the cover. Just pop it in, and that's it.